Well, hello. This is Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV on the web at .com here at the 2013 Gem and Mineral Show in the TCC here in Tucson, Arizona. So we're going down on the floor to catch the ribbon cutting here at the mineral show. See you, bye. Hey, right, down on the floor. This is some of the exhibits, Earth Science Museum, Minerals and Geology Management. First, we got to find out where to go get tickets here in the mineral show. Goodbye. Well, there's my ticket to the mineral show. Folks here at the TCC are gearing up, so I guess we get ready to go downstairs and wait. Bye. We're back here at the USGS. Descending the elevator to the mineral show. And we got to go in from the bottom. See you in a minute. The Tucson Gem and Mineral Society present Tucson Gem and Mineral Show, 60 years of diamonds, gems, silver and gold. Convention Center, Tucson, February 13th through the 16th, 2014. So that's next year's show. I'll see you in a bit. Bye. KRAZ-TV here at the Mineral Show. There's some posters. Well, we're down here on the floor and we're inside here now. We're wanting to go get to the ribbon cutting, so I'll be right back as we bring you this 2013, that's right, ribbon cutting here. Thank you. Okay, KRAZ-TV here. This is the ribbon that will be cut at the Mineral Show here for 2013. There'll be a presentation plaque. They're getting that ready. Fluorite is the featured mineral. So the mayor here, Jonathan Rothschild, will cut the ribbon. So we're here in the 2013 Tucson Gem and Mineral Show in the TCC here for the ribbon cutting.
Emeralds and diamonds.
See you in a minute.